we're going to recognize our seniors who have been with us, and we want to cheer loud and proud for them. They're with their parents tonight. This is their final regular season game. Our first step, English color guard Katie Cornwell. Keaton Curtis. next we have Fernando and Luis De La Fuente.
This is a Comalander Stadium public address sound system check. If you can hear me over on the east side, Churchill side, please give us a wave. Welcome to Chargers tonight. How about over here on the west side?
We have our drum major, Mr. Asher Herman.
We welcome the band.
Turianics. of NEISD Sports Talk. Tonight, we have sports updates for both high school and middle school football, volleyball, and cross country for you. We will start with football.
Next, we have Ms. Makita Hoppus.
Great year. It's 7-1 coming off a 7-0 win against Johnson, led by quarterback Terry Foreman. Coach Olin is the second to come back in with the Jaguars, led by quarterback Ben Barrett. Johnson remains in third place, followed by Madison, Roosevelt, MacArthur, and Lee. Tonight, Churchill takes on MacArthur at Comalander, while the Roosevelt Riders take on Lee at Hero Stadium. Saturday's game will be between the Madison Mavericks and the Reagan Riders as both teams look to build momentum off their previous wins last week.
All right, now we Johnson have your president, Mr. Ryan Chaffee. Amanda Misek.
Be a part of
Superintendent Brian Burchard, and let me say that the school district, this committee, to provide the best service for you and your family. Check out the night live TV at our
next, we have Mr. Jonah Reyna.
The best thing in car business is to find a home and stay. Joey's got a great reputation for
integrity. It's all about decision making. What's good for the employee, what's good for the customer, what's good for the company.
People who are here 25 years and longer, there's something going on right with the dealership in order for that to happen.
With 95 years experience, you
next
deserve
we have Mr. Order Brian for Rivera.
For the first time ever, TPS Energy customers now have insight into the energy they buy.
Energy Portal lets you create an energy-saving plan and some goals. Here's something really cool. If you have a smart meter, you'll see the energy you're buying even before you get your bill. My Energy Portal. Saving energy and budgeting has never been easier. Visit CPSenergy.com to learn more.
Next we have Mr. Robert Ethan Shepard.
Enjoy handmade breakfast tacos, starting at just $1.99.
When I go see clients, once they get that box of tacos, done deal.
Pick up your box of a dozen breakfast tacos at Taco Cabana.
Practice, you prepare, and you compete. But being a teammate means much more than working together for the win, especially when it comes to player safety.
All right,
this includes
concussions.
There's simply no denying that these are serious brain injuries that call for serious precautions. Every game and every practice, you need to be following one simple rule of concussions. When in doubt, you sit it out. It's up to all of us, not just players, but coaches and parents. Let's keep our head in the game. And when in doubt, sit it out.
Boss combo, please. At Raising Cane's, we do one thing. We do it better than anyone else. So why not let our food do the talking?
All right, next we have Emma Timms.
They're using the stadium is strictly prohibited. Fans are also reminded that talking from one side of Comalander Stadium to the other is not permitted. And these facilities located on both sides of the stadium. In addition, use of noise-making devices, with the exception of cowbells and slapsticks, is prohibited.
And we also want to mention Mr.
Designated for seating by the handicap.
Daryl Myers, who's not here today, he's sick.
Are not to be utilized by fans.
Mr. Granger Stimson.
Executive Athletic Director, Ms. Karen Funk. We welcome you to Comalander Stadium. This is exciting San Antonio High School football. This evening, the Tampa Bay our game day sponsor, Taco Cabana. In addition, tonight's game at Central High School is celebrating a 50th anniversary. Tonight, following the game, Winston Churchill High School Band will perform their competition.
Hey, band. Hey, band. Give it up one more time for your class of 2017 seniors. Let's have a great night. Go Chargers.